My name is Krista Hauser, and I'm a sustainability officer here at the Office of Sustainability. In particular, I'm the SPF steward. I work with the Sustainability Projects Fund.
My name is Julia. I graduated from master's diploma at McGill School of Continuing Study, majoring in marketing. I first met Louise in September 2016. When she organized a program called Exercise for Mood.
So I was wandering on campus and I just saw some posters for Spin My Garden Leaders that she was putting a call out for that. And I got really excited about it, and so from there I became a Spin My Garden Leader with one other student, and I just kind of did a lot of odd jobs for and with Louise.
She had this great idea to turn underutilized spaces on campus into these mini gardens that had spin bikes that were available for any student, staff, or faculty to use.
Working with Louise as a caretaker and a volunteer, I'm always amazed by how much work she has accomplished and so many things she has been bouncing around.
One of the things that I think is really great and unique about working with Louise is whenever we have a meeting or whenever I see her, she's just so genuine and really, really wants to know exactly how I'm feeling and what my week's been like and how I'm doing, and she takes the time to do that.
She collaborated with so many people, she worked with so many students, so many other staff and units and professors. She's connected different groups on campus and brought them all together on this project, and I find that it's a really special talent to do that, and she has done a wonderful job, and I think kind of epitomizes what we think of as a sustainability champion who really collaborates with people on campus.
Since Spin My Garden started up running, I have seen so many positive comments from students, visitors, users, that speak the fact that people truly value her creative ideas and that she's recognized for all her accomplishments.
She's building relationships with all the staff in the building and everyone who's involved and the students, and trying to get them to use it and promoting them and explaining why it's important and why it's good and what it can do for your health and your overall well-being, and also as a campus to have a healthier, happier, more satisfied, more productive campus.
By making this project interdisciplinary and incorporating so many different people in the project, that she has really made it a sustainable project. I think it will keep going for many years to come because of that.